have your attention, please? Can I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please kiss my motherfucking ass? I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please kiss my motherfucking ass? Thank you.
Yo, you act like you the only white person that can rhyme.
I tie both hands behind my spine and still beat you like you committed a crime.
Matter of fact, you did. Ain't you just get arrested? Cause your wife was in a club with some dude being molested. Yo, I ain't really trying to play it. Hey, you ain't no player. Walking with an unloaded gun, talking about
a sprayer.
I'm a real rhyme sayer with some years on you. You know that you really want Britney Spears rare on you. You couldn't handle that body. She's a dancer. One look at your small dick, she'd be like,
is that your final answer?
Regis Philbin might have to fill it. While I'm stealing Kim from her spin up on my jungle gym. No offense to Detroit, but I'm from New York, where we talk the talk and then we walk the walk. And after dark you're gone, and you've been warned we strong. So when I drop the bomb from Long Island, it's on. So the next time you in NYC, leaving MTV,
no, it's not BET,
come see me. Put all that money up where your mouth is, unless you spent it all in your commissary account, kid. I'ma still see you after your court date. You know the one where they figure out your child support rate. You might be enraged, but remember,
I ain't caged.
I'm an underage, and you're not the only one that's crazed. So leave your Dr. Dre's and your empty AKs. Bring your microphone and your pale face. Bring your daughter, be prepared when she acts.
Yo, Dada, why you let that man out rap your ass?
Yo, Slim Shady, yeah, you the real Shady. But your married wife acting like she's still a single lady. So the real Slim Shady needs to shut the fuck up. Cause the last I had heard, you were not locked up. So do Slim Shady, this one's for you, baby. There's no cats on the mic that can out-rap you daily. The real Slim Shady, take back your platinum plaques and shove them up your flat platinum ass.
Yo, like you never heard a whack person before. Rhymes are poor, 14 minutes are up, so I got one more. I had to come back and now I'm worse than before. I'll make you store, cause my tired song is boring you. It's the return of the, oh wait, hold on, don't try that. You heard what he sounds like, you're really gonna buy that? And Dr. Dre does everything, you idiot. How would I sound if Dre didn't lay the beats down? The world has had enough. Eminem sounding like a 12-year-old girl on helium. Look at him walking around trying to kiss Dre's ass, trying to impress you.
He's so weak though.
I put Christina on blast on my new CD, cause I tried to hit on her and she rejected me. Sometimes I wanna jump on a stage and just let loose, but I can't cause I sound like the squirrel on Bullwinkle the Moose. The song is on your nerves, the song is on your nerves. I know I'm lucky cause I got more fame than I deserve. And that's the message that I try to give to little kids. You can be famous and never know what talent is. I'm Slim Shady and yes, I'm real granny. I talk like Peter Brady and it's irritating. I know you're saying Slim Shady, please shut up, please shut up, please shut up. Well, I'm Slim Shady and yes, I'm real granny. I talk like Peter Brady and it's irritating. I know you're saying Slim Shady, please shut up, please shut up, please shut up. Of course they're gonna like me cause I'm like a cartoon version of Ricky Schroeder when he was on Silver Spoon. I ain't nothing but a product package to be bought up. You know a year from now I won't be thought of. But I write about dead animals and cannibals cause that'll shock people and sell records, and I hope. So if I can be ridiculous and talentless, I guess no one is hopeless. Look how bad this song is.